So,
how about it, baby girl?
How about what?
And the reactor. Office still there?
Time to talk about weird stuff going down. A reactor bombing, train graveyard closed off.
What? The graveyard's closed?
Have you seen that scene?
How are people?
Are you sure you haven't?
Let's go someplace a little less crowded.
Train services have concluded for the day.
I put him in charge of my stand. I told him, son, the goal isn't to make it.
I was pulling some OT when it happened. Want to know?
No words can describe how tight the flames were.
Apparently Shinra thinks it's a group called Avalanche. That's what I heard.
This bombing's changed all that.
Yeah, well.
Looks like a giant candle.
Debris piled up, like mountains. You couldn't go nowhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Huh. You're such a kidder.
How long's it gonna keep burning?
Doctors are also stationed at the building's disaster relief center. If you are unable to reach the building on your own, please contact the nearest shelter for assistance.
Arlene.
Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right. But just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that. We should talk outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
How'd that go?
Not good at all.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
Attack Sector 7?
The top it wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, Know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
get
it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course. As long as you help, that is. Wait. Then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions. Hey, you okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
Get back inside! Get off me!
What are you doing to Marco? This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Well, now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you, and then some.
My husband decided to go.
Just imagine if rich people started.
A friend of mine.
Don't take your eyes off me!
There are so many people that just don't get that the planet is a living thing.
It's Shinma's brainwashed.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we? These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour. Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
Everyone's
and don't
worried,
worry, we'll pay you the difference after.
It's a sad day.
Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all.
You could want straight from the plate. No matter your needs,
hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
Thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Tifa's with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
All the items you could want, straight from the...
He's a regular. Stock up here and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please?
Can't help but take a little pleasure in their panic.
More than a little?
Apparently it was done by a terrorist group called Avalanche.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa! My dear, dear girl!
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You'd better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... What do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
I wonder, think there's any way they can make our guns a little bit lighter?
Could always ask the arms dealer's dad about it.
I ain't got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you! Get on out of here! No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
gotta do something about the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
Even our facilities are starting
tomorrow.
Not alone, you won't. Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the Neighborhood Watch?
That depends. What does this Neighborhood Watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the Watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody!
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done. All set? Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference.
Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new merc in town.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud. I'll come with.
No. I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.
Thank you.
Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
If any harm comes to her...
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up. Show me damage! Really? Wow! So that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it. Charging in like it was nothing?
You too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will.
Is this a lesson?
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around. Okay, let's wrap this up.
Sorry.
All right. I think that might be the last of them.
They won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
Searching for candidates.
The watch is saying they're gonna step up their...
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here.
Is it just...
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you gotta do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on Scrap Boulevard?
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
Don't be a stranger.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know, could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Thank you.
searching for candidates.
Got new numbers for Monster Slaying this month. Check them out.
You know how turf can be a touchy subject.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself with these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon, excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate! My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assessed materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Do me proud now, and I just might have more work for you later.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
You're our go-to monster slayer.
Heard you cleaned up Scrap Boulevard.
Nice job, buddy.
What an ass.
Let's end this quick. That's that. Too bad. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
See ya.
too bad.
Let's go. There. That should be enough intel for the kid.